Hello and welcome to TeleChakkar. Today we are going to interact with the leading stars of LSD, Love, Scandal and Doctors. So with us we have Siddharth and Neha. Siddharth and Neha, welcome to TeleChakkar.
Thank you so much.
How is the excitement from your end? So can you throw some light starting with you, sir?
Yeah, I'm pretty nervous actually. क्योंकि अब कुछ कर भी नहीं सकते मतलब क्योंकि जो करना था वो सब कर दिया वो हो चुका और आई थिंक मैं आई एम एज एक्साइटेड एज द ऑडियंस यार क्योंकि शो में एक्टिंग करना एक बात है लेकिन टू व्यू इट अगेन इन वन गो विच वी हैवन डन so I'm also waiting eagerly for the 5th so that I can first watch my own show you know and then
I'm pretty excited I'm not nervous at all actually I'm very confident in fact mujhe lagta hai kafi acha show hoga kafi acha shoot kiya I think it's going to be very nice and thrilling and bahut cut to cut rahega I think our audience will love it because I have this gut feeling ki ye chalega 100%
when you got the role when you got the script what was the triggering point what made you yes for this project
First for me, it was the premise because I at least haven't seen a medical action thriller like this in India, you know. There are these five interns who are all the best of the best and they go to this big hospital and you know they're under the country's best senior doctors. And a murder happens and they're all connected with that one murder. So for me, that was the premise was the first selling point. And after that, my character and also all the other characters, because each character comes from a different background, has their own issues, you know, their own complexes, insecurities and their own ways of handling it. And then when you put all of these people in one scandal, what unfolds was pretty exciting for me, you know?
Yeah, I think Siddharth has pretty much said the same thing I would want to say about the show that the entire premise. So basically, I got the premise first. I went through it. मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा honestly because मैंने खुद में ऐसा thriller पहले कभी नहीं देखा था. So it was new for me to read to begin with. And then जब मुझे अपने character के बारे में मालूम पड़ा, so I'm playing Dr. Chitra Rana. So Rahul Dev is playing Dev Rana, he's my father and he owns KMRC and the senior doctor also over here and all these interns come under me. So, ek murder ho jata hai, jaise aapne trailer mein dekha and then how the story unfolds, kisne kiya, kisne, there's a lot of confusion and this all is happening under my supervision. So, ek wo, you know, I want to be a very good doctor, I want my interns to be very good doctors. I want to really do well and upar se, ye sab ho jata hai. So, it was a very good premise to begin with and I thought it was definitely worth giving it a try, yeah.
So Siddharth, tell me, like, without giving much, if you have to throw some light on your character, so what would you say?
Oh, you know, my character is, he is everything and he is nothing at the same time. And by this I mean that he is crass and sometimes you want to really punch him in his face, but at the same time, he's the most loyal person to have. He's the most dedicated person in a relationship, maybe any relationship. He's very simple to understand, but yet he's extremely complex. And for me to play all these opposites, for him to really be viewed as somebody who is unidimensional, but who is actually not in his own world, he's very deep and he's very, you know, he's an intelligent, smart guy, but he's always deemed to be something that he's not. And he's struggling with that. This was so layered and, you know, so simple yet complex. It really connected to me.
Chitra's graph, if you see in the entire show, it just grows and grows and grows and grows and grows. And the way she handles the entire situation with her interns, see, first of all, she might be strict to them, but at the end of it, it's all her family. The entire hospital is a family. She would do anything for it. So the responsibility that comes with the character, the way she's focused, the way she wants to be a good doctor, she wants everyone to do well for themselves and be responsible at the same time. I think that's somewhere I also feel in my real life like that a little. I'm a little like Chitra. So for me, it was like, haan, ye to karna hi chahiye. And the way the plot goes and the entire storyline is, how the characters are tackled, how they're interconnected, I think it was beautifully written. And as Sid said, I think that everyone has their own complexities they're coming from. Everyone is good and bad at the same time. So to deal with, everyone has layers. So deal with so many layers and still being able to keep that poised picture in front of the entire hospital, I think it was something which is difficult to emote, but I took really, I enjoyed playing it.
Yeah. So can you throw some light on what similar or different you has dealt with your character?
So see, similarity is obviously that whenever I am doing something, I'm very focused on what I'm doing. So I think the same goes for Chitra also. She wants to do the best in what she's doing. She wants to be the best doctor. So whatever even I try to do in general, I try to give my 100% to it. It doesn't matter what the end result is, but at least I try. And I want to be the good girl always, like Chitra. I really want to be the good girl always. I really try hard. It's not that, it maybe it just comes being modest, a little naturally to me. So does it to Chitra. And she's very, she knows how to control situations under her. She can be very, it doesn't matter what is happening, but she'll be someone who will take responsibility of everything. It doesn't matter if she has done it or not, or she has done it, or someone else under her has done it or not done it. But she's someone who will try to tackle situation accordingly for everyone so that no one gets harmed, neither does she gets harmed. Like, these two basic qualities I really thought that was going for me and Chitra together.
What about Chitra? Like, if you have to point out some similarities or differences between you and her?
No, differences, there are a lot of differences. I mean, we're both completely different people. Me and Vikram are completely different people. The feelings that we both feel are the same, but our choices and the way we want to handle it is different. But the one thing, similarity which I feel, is I think I'm a pretty nice, good friend to have in your life, I think. I think for friendship, I pretty much go to any lengths in my own personal life, and I think Vikram is also excellent at being a good friend. Like, he's one guy you want to really have on your side, you know. He's not going to leave you, you know. If I may say, he's even more loyal than a dog also. Like, and I don't mean this in a bad way at all. Like, he'll really sacrifice himself to. So yeah, that's one similarity.
Is there anything your respective characters has given you, or you have taken something from your characters? What would be that?
I think I've learned that there's no use in life not to be calm, because he is not at all calm, and then nothing goes his way anyway. So then, what's the point of getting hyper?
With me, it's ulta. So I'm a very hyper person. Chitra is absolutely calm. Like, she's very calm in her head. She might be very strict with other people. She might come across as very rude or like this stout person. She's very calm and level-headed. And I'm very hyper person. So for me, I think that it obviously didn't go to that level. I'm still hyper, but I think it's cut down a little bit of that in me for sure.
If you have to describe your character more in detail, like, if you have to give three words to your respective characters.
Responsible, vulnerable at the same time. A catalyst.
All heart. Lonely. I think the third would be hero.
So according to you, what special preparation or what challenges you have gone through for preparing your respective characters?
I think the challenge was, I think Neha will agree with this. I am still playing an intern who is, you know, still training to be a full-fledged doctor. But still, we had to literally do a 5-year MBA course in 15 days. You know, because we needed to carry that body language, we need to know how to own those equipments that doctors use, and whatever, the scalpel or the stethoscope or whatever it is. All the suturing and all of these things, and we worked extensively on the technical aspect of that. You know, the way he picks up an injection, probably, for example, it should feel like he knows what he's doing. It shouldn't be like, oh, I'm an actor, let me pick up an injection. You know, it shouldn't be that. So that's what it is.
So for me, yes, I told you I belong to a family of doctors. For me, being in hospital was a very normal thing. I would sit on my uncle's chair and all, play with the stethoscope and all. So being around hospitals, seeing operations, is a very regular thing for me. But yes, obviously, I didn't know how to put injections and all these things properly. I knew BP and all basic stuff. So I learned how to put injections and basic IV, checking BP and sutures and every normal thing. I'm telling you, after doing this show, I was around doctors. I knew how hard the life is. But playing one had made me respect them more, because जितना डॉक्टर्स ने काम करते हैं 18 आवर्स 19 आवर्स हमने एक्चुअली हर दिन आई थिंक उतना ही शूट किया है बिकॉज वी वांटेड टू रैप इट अप वेरी क्विकली. सो हम लोगों ने टेक्निकली 3 महीने का काम ऑलमोस्ट 2 महीने में कर दिया. तो वी वुड ऑल्सो हैव रियली लॉन्ग नाइट्स लॉन्ग शिफ्ट्स लेस स्लीप बट वी वुड स्टिल गो देयर एंड ट्राई टू डू द बेस्ट वी कैन फॉर द शो फॉर अस एंड फॉर एवरीवन. सो आई थिंक कहीं ना कहीं वो कहीं ना कहीं मैचअप हो गया है.
So what do you have to say because you guys are playing doctors in this series? So what do you have to say a message or a para to the doctors of India?
Honestly, I would say hats off because there are so many patients who come to the hospital and they get tested and also doctors get affected the most. And then they have to go back to the family knowing that you're going to get affected and you're just not putting yourself in danger. But putting your entire family in danger. We say that you know the elderly should be taken care of or the kids should be taken care of. The doctors also have the elderly and kids at home and this sacrifice is just not themselves but their family also for us. So you know it was difficult to shoot but that's what I said, now doing this show my respect for doctors have just gone like way beyond. You can actually call them God because God gives you life. That's a doctor who saves your life. So I think that's very important. I just learned this over the show, trust me.
I mean they are the true heroes, there's no doubt about. I mean, what can I say? Like, I don't have words actually to tell you very honestly because I know many, I have doctor friends, you know, who have not in that whole lockdown period on purpose, they were staying away from their family, you know, so that went on for at least 5-6 months, you know, and like some of them had children and stuff. And not seeing their kids for that long and, you know, continuously going to work. What can one say? You can just, I just hope that, yeah, those PPE kit. And in that COVID ward, there were doctors who did not go to the washroom the whole day because they could not use the washroom. And that's such a basic necessity for a human, I mean. And they're doing it day in, day out. And it's like really all the respect and love. And I hope everybody of their families and they, them, all of them are safe.
Before leaving, Siddharth, do you have any parting words for your fans? Because 5th February is the day for NFT. So,
actually, I want to say that thank you so much for all the love that you you shower on all of us and all the work of ours which you watch and you know give your genuine feedback. Like in 5th February, ko please watch Love,
Scandals and Doctors on All Balaji
and Z5.
Know all about the tele world by subscribing to Telechoker's YouTube channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to stay updated to our new videos.